victory on the battlefield is worth any cost.
I shall be giving the orders in this battle. Please refrain from going off and fighting on your own. Yuan Shu's army is large, but he doesn't stand a chance against us. A pincer attack here is sure to give us the advantage.
Why do I have to guard the main camp? I want to be fighting on the front lines with my brothers.
I am well acquainted with Yuan Shu's officer, Han Xian. I shall make contact with him and try to recruit him to our side.
Guts to face us. I'm going to beat you into submission. You're going to face me. Step forward.
It seems the bridge is out. Engineers, I will need you to repair it for me. Shen Gui has been forced to retreat. I don't think we'll be able to get Han Xian to defect now.
What are you doing? You got some nerve trying something like that right in front of me!
Time to finish this!
That takes care of those pesky individuals. Now, hurry and repair the bridge!
Ha! You're willing to take us on, even though you're outnumbered! You can regret your folly, as you're engulfed in flames!
I refuse to simply let you have your run of the place. Get ready to face the Sun family of Yuan Shu's forces.
Is everything going well on the front lines?
I'm so bored.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Liu Bei will come to attack before you. We must make our preparations before they
attack. Please take it easy on me, okay? I dare you to try and best me in my bow.
Time to finish this.
She'll change her mind after I win this battle.
We have arrived safely at the destination point. Now, let's wait for our other unit to arrive.
Forward! We must capture Lord Yuan Yao's pride for him.
It's my might.
Do whatever it takes.
I'm sick of simply hanging around here. I can't take it anymore! Bring me my horse!
Witness my might!
Excellent jump down! Show them how it's done!
Come and face me!
You have come to fight me?
Time to
come and get some!
Impressive. I can't afford to let you leave me behind.
For the land has not yet been realized.
What? You are completely worthless. No matter. I'll capture Lu Ling Chi myself.
You sure know how to fight.
The preparations are almost ready. Curse that Liu Bei. He'll pay for this.
So the pincer attack are complete. This is our chance to launch a coordinated assault.
It's a pincer attack! I don't know
Master Chen Gong's strategies are impressive indeed. I hope we never have to face him in battle.
Hey, let me in on the action. I'll smash everything in my path.
What is the matter with Master Zhongfei? He's going to ruin our carefully planned strategy.
The enemy is destroying my valuable property! Stop that at once! Can nobody deal with these ruffians for me?
Time to finish the chief. I will never give up until you're mine.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Time to finish this.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Master Zhang Liao, your prowess in battle is extraordinary. You are as formidable as Guan Yu said.
No, I'm a mere peasant in the company of Masters Guan Yu and Lu Bu. As such, I constantly strive to improve myself in battle.
Shu, shall we not both lay down our arms? If you repent for declaring yourself emperor.
Silence, Liu Bei! You are one to talk, being constantly led about by Lu Bu.
How dare you! Enough! I'm tired of this useless bickering. You're finished, both of you! Now! Make peace!
Lu Bu! How dare you speak to me like that?
Then, let us make a bet. I shall aim for that weapon with this bow. If I strike it, then you will withdraw your troops. However, if I miss, you are free to do as you please.
Ha! That's an impossible shot! Even for you! Very well. I shall agree to this bet.
Liu Bei, I trust you to the same.
A man never goes back on his word. Out of respect for our wager, I shall lay down my arms.
Wise move.